It's an innovative gym, one of the few of its kind, the IFC Gym, right here in Van Nuys, California. So what is the IFC Gym? It's a chain. We're here, I guess, in Van Nuys. You have here an office. Tell me about the gym a little bit.
Well, all I can tell you about the gym, it's pure luck. It's pure luck with the fight game. I didn't do it to turn in major profits. I built this place up because I have the love, the passion, the vision for it. And it's all paying out now. We're not going to get rich here. We're just trying to give back instead of profit. Trying to give back in the game of boxing, MMA, the fight game. I've been very successful managing fighters. I was behind some major promotions throughout my career. So now it's time for me to give back to the community. And I'm just so happy that people are embracing this. They're coming in every day. I just could not believe my own eyes. I knew what I was building, I just didn't know how well it was going to be received.
Well, the gym is definitely affordable because when people come here, they love the price. They also love the classes and they love the fact that they could do three different martial arts in one afternoon every day.
Well, you know what it is? We made it affordable because we're in crisis, we're in recession. So, you know, it's time for us to think about how we can change people's minds, you know, basically make them happier about something. Something to be happy about there is IFC Gym, because no matter what, no matter what you, how hard your day went, or what economy is, or what news are at, the same, basically at the IFC Gym, where very affordably, you can come in and sweat it off.
Watching. Every time I tell somebody, you ain't watching nothing. So what we doing? So. Okay, first off, that's how I think you can jab. What's all this stuff? Pitch, remember? Okay, do how you do it again. That's how you get caught. I want you to do it my way, okay? So pick it here. Don't bring it down, just pick it. Okay?
So now that you're getting to know MMA more, is there anything you like about MMA?
I like everything about MMA. I'm not going to be one of those guys that's trying to tear down, like Bo Barron is trying to tear down MMA and vice versa. You know, we got Dana White who's saying that boxing is nothing, we own boxing. It's all untrue. This is the fight game. As far as I'm concerned, we need MMA. Boxing needed MMA. And MMA needs boxing because now this is two sports. They're kind of competitive toward each other, you know what I mean? World drawn big gates, big pay-per-views are happening in both sports. You know, I still believe that boxing is the undisputed champion when it comes to pay-per-view dollars and attendance. But you know what? MMA is doing a good job in giving us a good challenge. It's making the old-time promoters think of what they need to do to change in their game, because I believe that MMA has done very, very well in promoting their sport. We should. In boxing, we should learn from it.
I agree with you, everything you're saying. The thing is with MMA right now, UFC has no competition. It's as if there would only be Golden Boy, only be Top Rank. It makes it tougher for the fighters, but you know the whole history with that.
Well, all I can tell Mr. Dana White is watch out, baby, because we're coming. You know, we come from boxing, I come from boxing, we talk a lot of shit about boxing. That's where he started, that's where he brought, you know, bread, and that's where your money came from. So don't ever disrespect boxing, buddy. We're coming for him.
Oh, you'll take him now. He's not that good. He's good because he doesn't have competition.
You know what? I'll tell you what.
Give him some competition.
Give him some competition, and we're going to start by breeding the next generation of MMA fighters. They're going to happen right here, right now. In fact, I manage now two of the baddest boys in the world, I believe, of MMA. One of them is Vlado Ivanov, who's a super heavyweight. He's the one that destroyed Fedor Emelianenko on his home turf in St. Petersburg, Russia, in a sambo tournament. He became a world champion in sambo. He's with me now. He's a fellow Bulgarian, and I'm putting all my efforts behind that kid. He's going to be world champion in MMA, and he's not signed to the UFC now, all right? He's going to participate in the Bellator tournament, comes October 1st. He's going to destroy everybody in the process, beat Cole Conrad, and then he's coming after anybody of UFC, because by then, we're going to have to come up with some kind of resolution of how can the best MMA fighter fight the best. It doesn't have to belong to one organization. That's about to break, UFC, all right?
Stop by. What's the address?
We're at 7052 Van Nuys Boulevard in the beautiful town of Van Nuys, California. We're open 8 o'clock in the morning till 9 at night. We also do private, so you can come and join us, come fill out the form, and get your free workout, private session, anytime. It's all on us.
There you have it, the IFC Gym with an offer you can't refuse. So stay tuned for more. VSNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekbak reporting.